You're watching WRDE Coast TV.
Good morning, I'm Charles Watson with your WRDE News in a Minute. UD police say they were informed of a threat against a university near Philadelphia by FBI and ATF officials. An attack was threatened to happen this afternoon, and campus police say they are keeping a very close eye on the situation as patrols are ramped up around campus. The National Weather Service issues a coastal flood warning for Dorchester, Wacomico, and Somerset counties until midnight tonight. 5 this evening for Accomack County and Sussex and Kent counties. A coastal flood advisory is in effect until 7. Ocean City Public Works will work the next 2 weeks to restore order in areas damaged by last week's nor'easter. Residents are being asked to avoid the boardwalk and the beach so crews can get those areas cleaned up. I'm Charles Watson, and that's your News in a Minute.